bridge. See, they gave him 42 for shooting niggas out in broad day. Really with this crib and think I care about what this brawl say. Out in Bernardino with my nigga El Camino. Just what up, Jay? Hope to see your little homie flexing. Hit the freeway because your hood 100 miles away. X51st, nigga, welcome to the turf. Tone it down, my nigga, cause I'll be riding through your town, my nigga. I be around my nigga Hoover Street. Yeah, you know my stomping grounds, my nigga. YouTuber ass nigga. False banging pussy, old faggot ass nigga. Spray your block with your own name, nigga. I am no game, this nigga must make a plan. See, I don't wanna have to call this nigga out. Male verbal superhead, they rapping in his mouth. And you never getting bread, should've chose the next route. Cause I'm picking niggas all, best believe you receive everything that I send at you. Like an email. Look into my eyes, you can see hell. Went to jail, made bail, never gave a detail. That bum ass nigga. You the new rapper, Ezell. Me, I be the Fidel. Castro, groovy looking Astro. You can ask Ace, I'm in the hood getting cash. No potato on the mag. Niggas getting ass, yo. Messing over all y'all. Fuck y'all, all bras. Pussy ass niggas, G-strings on with large bras. Pussy. Need to check your little homie, cause his ass paused. Naked for whoopin' your ass, probably be a hate crime. This the last diss, already killed your ass the first time. Bitch. Tone it down, my nigga. Cause I'll be riding through your town, my nigga. I be around my nigga Hoover Street. Yeah, you know my stomping grounds, my nigga. YouTuber ass nigga. False banging pussy, old faggot ass nigga. Spray your block with your own name, nigga. I am no game, this nigga must make a plan. Look, first and foremost, nigga, use a bitch, nigga. Hide out in the IE, nigga. Holla at me when you in LA, nigga. Nigga holding guns to the camera like the camera gon' shoot back. Niggas don't put guns on YouTube, nigga. What the fuck is your problem, nigga? You's a faggot, nigga. You in that naked ass nigga over there oiled up talking about real niggas knuckle up. Nigga, you ain't even scrapped enough, bitch. You know where I be at, 51st and Fig. You need that, nigga. Get at me one time, nigga. Top dog ENT getting every dollar INC, nigga. I'm the head nigga of that GED shit, nigga. You want Tiger, nigga, you gotta come to me, nigga. That's my little brother, nigga. Talking about you wanna fight Wayne, nigga. Nigga, Wayne all the way in New Orleans, nigga. What the fuck you wanna do with Wayne, nigga? Leave Wayne alone, nigga. Come to LA, nigga, with all that bullshit, nigga. You ain't killed nothing, you ain't did nothing, nigga. What's your rap sheet, nigga? All you got is a rap sheet, nigga, cause you's a bitch, nigga. Snitch ass, nigga, got your whole hood in a junction now. Niggas can't even kick it in their hood because of you, nigga. Cause you wanna spread your motherfucking words on this YouTube shit. Holding big ass guns.
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong. We've got to sell. Too much drama. Your condo should be fine, but...
Premises. Control Westchester had the baddest bitches. And my nigga El Wilk had the white Toyota. Then we got pulled over, had to hide the bottles because they was mixed with Hennessy and soda. Every time we rolled up, we was unsober. And everybody had know that my nigga Yan Yan had the RAP hat, which really was dumb because where we was at was the other side. And more than likely, the other side really didn't like that. Didn't have no burners, so if they would shot us, we never really could shoot back. Could have lost our life over hood rats. We was dumb as fuck, but lucky for us, we was lucky enough that the... Walk in the house, rub up on, hand me down. Hold this name in the back, yeah, let's get along. Walk in the house.
Yes, yes, it's a new beginning for all of us.
Middle finger out the window. Beamer, Benz, a Bentley, Ferrari. Sorry, we in
zone. I keep them big 26s on deck. Stop it, I got a fresh paint. Pussy juice wet. And the bitches, they be on it. Oh, man, they be so on it. Oh, I got a fast car, NASCAR. Yes, two-seater stick shift like some turbo jets. And the bitches, they be on it. Oh, man, they be so on it. Oh, yo.
187, I'm killing them when I'm whipping it. Touch a corner, it's a murder, wipe my fingerprints. I thought I told y'all, used to have the packs in a black Toyota. Maxed by my scrotum, now it's Matchbox Hot Wheels when I roll up. Always online, stay connected like a modem. He tryna snap a picture, she bout to snap her neck. Her real blood pull up in a cherry chariot. 400 horses, Hollywood park it. Chevy kinda awkward, interior cream and coffee. I shake them haters off me.
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong. We've got to sell. Too much drama. Your condo should be fine, but I'm finished. I'm so sorry. I thought we could build something great here.
Champagne, Miss Baker?
No, Tom.
Very good. Even though we sell, Mr. Chang will be very happy when Duggan's dead. Go to the ranch, take him out how...
The ghost of Mandela, hope my flow stay propelling. Let these words be your earth and moon, you consume every message. As I lead this army, make room for mistakes and depression. And with that... Is you still a fan? When shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? The ghost of Mandela, hope my flow stay propelling. Let these words be your earth and moon, you consume every message. We'll be right back.
Force Mutual. We're here to help. Sure.
My ginger! Ah! This is whack!
Music from Toro y Moi.
You know what I'm saying? It's gonna happen.
That's crazy, man. In my opinion, only hope that we kind of
have left is music and vibrations. A lot of people don't understand how important it is. Sometimes I can like get behind a mic and I don't know what type of energy I'm gonna push out or where it comes from. Trip me out sometimes.
Because it's spirits. We ain't even really rapping. We're just letting our dead homies tell stories for us.
I wanted to read one last thing to you. It's actually something a good friend had wrote, describing my world. It says, the caterpillar is a prisoner to the streets that conceived it. Its only job is to eat or consume everything around it in order to protect itself from this mad city. While consuming this environment, the caterpillar begins to notice ways to survive. One thing it notices is how much the world shuns him, but praises the butterfly. The butterfly represents the talent, the thoughtfulness, and the beauty within the caterpillar. But having a harsh outlook on life, the caterpillar sees the butterfly as weak and figures out a way to pimp it to its own benefits. Already surrounded by this mad city, the caterpillar goes to work on the cocoon, which institutionalizes him. He can no longer see past his own thoughts. He's trapped. By trapped inside these walls, certain ideas take root, such as going home and bringing back new concepts to this mad city. The result? Wings begin to emerge, breaking the cycle of feeling stagnant. Finally free, the butterfly sheds light on situations that the caterpillar never considered, ending the internal struggle. Although the butterfly and caterpillar are completely different, they are one and the same. What's your perspective on that? Pop. Pop. Pop.
I got a bone to pick. I don't want you monkey mouth motherfucker sitting in my throne again. I'm mad, but I ain't stressing. True friends. One question. Where you and I was walking. Now I run a game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off him. Kunta, black man taking no losses.
Oh yeah.
Bitch, where you and I was walking. Now I run a game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off him. When you got the yams.
By the time you hear the next pop,
the funk shall be within you.
Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off. King Kunta, black man taking no losses.
Oh yeah,
bitch, where you and I was walking. Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off.
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong. We've got to sell. Too much drama. Your condo should be fine, but I'm finished. I'm so sorry. I thought we could build something great here.
Champagne, Miss Baker?
No, Tom.
Should have called it the Book of Soul. I came into this hurtful earth in perfect health. Caught Stephen Johnson syndrome when I was 10 years old. Internal and external fever, 80%.
Am I right? I didn't think...
MP3 players could play us. I had a 5-star tablet full of classics at a time when every rapper was a gangster. Some sort of became cliche, some thought. From the suburbs where we do dirt and hope we never get caught. Hitting the lie, why would I lie?
Huh? I've been watching you, whatever this makes say. I can see your grind. What you got is what you say.
Long term is ever lost. Long term is a thought of what you reference. Long term is everlasting. Long term
the waves that I don't mention. Shout out to Soundwave. Yeah. I told myself like back in 05, I get this rap shit 2 years, but I'm still here.
Been a long way,
I've
man.
Fallen in love with this hip-hop thing. Our relationship is real rare. The problem with a lot of newcomers is sad but understood. I'm trying to make a great song, they trying to make it out the hood. I'm trying to be honored with the Pox and Biggies, and they trying to see their face on TV like mama see me. But it's a whole lot easier now. The internet'll let the world play your media now. Your girlfriend cousin got a mixtape coming out, and he got a beat. You lease, but the producer is out of reach. This kid asked me how to make a name for himself. I told him I'm still trying to find a lane for myself. I could have lied to him and sold him a bunch of BS. But this is where the letter ends before I go PS.
What is long term?
Long term is everlasting. Long term is the thought of a future reference. Long term is everlasting. Long term is the thought of future.
Judge Young, what is long term?
Long term is everlasting. Long term is the thought of a future reference. Long term is everlasting. Lasting.
Ticket, ticket, meal, ticket, ticket, comma, still in my liver.
confident, can cool stoking folk, you know it's love. Cleanest tie, EV, no head and shoulders, ho, you know it's scrub. Shout out to my kinfolk, just got on that Coca-Cola scrub. Watch my pole vault and my go-kart, this my getaway as fuck. In my hood, we call it book, fuck by what you think of me. All my hoes be nines and dimes, all she want is chicken grease. All you know is what your mammy taught you about the surface. Get your meal ticket, ticket, meal ticket, ticket, come on. Still in my liver, real niggas in my condom. Feel, hit me back. Feel this one with a powder pack. Pill, bring me back. Feel this one out in California. Meal ticket, ticket, meal ticket, ticket, come on. Still in my liver, real niggas in my condom. Feel, hit me back. Feel this one with a powder pack. Pill, bring me back. Feel this one out in California. Yeah, the trunk was for the robbers, known the cop was cool. Nowadays I like to bring my nephews and my budget out. I come from where you can't suck my dick and leave my cousin out. In my hood we call it clout, fuck about what you think of me. All my hoes be nines and dimes, all she want is chicken grease. All you know is what your mammy taught you about the surface. Get your meal ticket, ticket, meal ticket, ticket, come on. Still in my liver, real niggas in my condom.
panties down from under you. Beat that pussy up, make you wanna holler. Drunk in a bitch, high on that Mary Jane. Pussy in my mouth, pussy on my pinky ring. Nasty, maybe do it in the back.
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong.
Exclusive J-Rock featuring Busta Rhymes, 2009 shit. Yeah,
I'm the realest. Very. I be the illest, like a heart patient. John Q's offspring, no spare. I'm one set of car keys, no air. I'm already the king. Can't breathe too high up here. Give me the crown, J-Rock it right now, like NASA. And driving them crazy like I belong in the DMV. Scale my TIP like fans who flip the hell. It's almost like a rat tennis. In fact, I'm back for drugs. The pussy in head in front of your mother. Motherfucker, tuck your tail like scared bucks. I'm nuts like cashews. I don't care if I'm hardcore with many tattoos. What I'm about to do.
Thank you.
done, isn't it?
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. The Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. Well, that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But?
Giving your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, it's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something, at least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.
One trick pony miss, isn't he? One adolescent fucking six nigga energy and crawling down facts like a rich nigga centipede.
Flows. I was from the projects like J-Rock. I would've more than likely slang rock. All my life I done been around Crips and Bloods, Pimps and Thugs, just to name a few. I do drugs, mama say it's in my blood, but she don't know what the fuck I've been through. To creep through the back door, the typical black boy in the good old USA. Before I push rhymes like Wade, I used to wanna play for the NBA. Fuck I'm doing talking about pineal gland. Ancient ways of Sumerians. Ain't nothing wrong with a righteous man. That's why I had to write this, man. For my niggas on the corner selling water to somebody's daughter, fluctuating prices, man. I ain't got no gavel. I ain't tryna fight nobody battle. I just wanna be free. I ain't tryna be nobody chattel. Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel.
Wish I could see Haile Selassie. Maybe my sovereignty will still be mine. If all the gangs in the world unify, we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said we stand a chance against the military tonight.
Them AK clips, they extra peel. Smoking on some of that extra kill. Purple Urkel, that Jaleel. I put that on everything. If we could link up every gang, and niggas is willing to bear.
It's all over, I'm afraid.
In the world, you know, we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said, we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said, we stand a chance against the military tonight.
Extra bells, extra bells.
Nose kind of rang like sulfury. My baby needs some infamy. Some basket stuff like Oprah Green. Pull around, come back, Oprah Green. Top blue, off low, buzzing team.
Can't get
Get him out of here!
Mutual ins- I think we can handle that.
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open.
The Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. But that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But...
given your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, it's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something, at least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.
Stay Jekyll ish, but most niggas hide, and Brenda just stay pregnant. Breaking news.
Say, you just make me wanna shrink you down to your ground, to your ground, like bam, 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 bam. You just make me wanna shrink you down to the ground, up, down, like bam, 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 bam. And baby, if your mama's around, if your mama's around, if your mama's around, your mama's around, tell her, tell her. No discrimination. She young nigga chasing. And she gonna get the dick too. I said, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Nah, what you get out of not writing your stuff down on paper, you get the more, you know, the expression of feeling yourself. You know what you want to say. Instead of reading the paper, it sounds read, it sounds narrated. Unless you want to do a narrated. Express it.
What if a dream was reality? And reality was a dream. Ain't as complicated as it seems. If things we imagine actually happen, and real life situations was artificial. They say we only live and die. Imagine if we already dead, waiting to live. Living in hell, trying to cross over to heaven. We confusing ourselves. Planet Earth's like Ocean 11. We plotting for the getaway. When my childhood friends get sent away to prison. On their first offense, it's fucked up, but listen. We study God, but don't know him. Criticize people that work on Sundays. Two jobs just to feed their kids. Well, mama scratching lottery tickets, knowing that it's just a fairy tale, cause we ain't gonna win. Every time that she's bubbling in, it feels like the devil holding a pen. Shit, don't mind.
It's all over, I'm afraid.
The only way that you can escape poverty. Say that I'm weird, but obviously you didn't get it. You hear this part? I suggest you go back and press rewind. I fast forward to common thoughts, something human. Deep in my thoughts, like Patrick Ewing in the paint. Look what I brought, the mind state that the king.
hold in the chopper. Moving Big Bear. Go, go! Go, get him out of here!
Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can do that.
See, this was the final
am I...
No birds chirping, no flying, no dogs barking. We are nervous and crying, moving and gushing. And disbelief's our the reason for all this. The town is blooming, crumbling, cracking and crumbling. The ground is shaking, swallowing, ground warming. Little baby daisies and other flowers burning and stretching. The smell of disgusting and heat is so terrible. Creatures touching the world, run for cover, the paranoid. Rapists and murderers, hurdle addicts. Vanish in high places, turn into
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. The Trust has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. But that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But...
Given your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, it's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something. At least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.
absurd. It's like a church in debt, a turtle in a turtleneck, convertible.